3, Unit 9, N2. You will discuss the different types of professional media agencies with their advantages and disadvantages. You will also mention the advantages and disadvantages of internal and external advertising. And lastly, mention the reasons to choose a professional agency by listing its services and uniqueness. Insert suitable images to support your answer.